There is a hypocoexisting nidal in the left lobe. The lesion has irregular borders. Compared with the previous exam, the size remained unchanged.